If a shopkeeper has a number of goods in the shop, is zakat applicable on all of the goods in the shop or just some of them?
Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalam ala rasulillah wa ala ali wa sahbi ajmain. Amma ba'd. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Rabbi shrahli sadri wa yassir li amri wahlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. As far as zakat on goods in the shop, all the merchandise and goods for trade and commerce, which are bought and sold, whether it be property, land, whether it be animals, foods, machinery, whether stationery, whether foodstuff, anything, all of them are liable for zakat. And whatever goods that are there in a grocery shop, whatever is there for trade, there should be an inventory made and all should be noted down. And once in a year, take the stock of all the goods available, whatever is there for trade, irrespective of what it is, cars, vehicles, whatever it is, they should be noted down. And zakat should be paid at 2.5%. Whatever is there in the shop, the stock, as well as the profit was remaining at the end of the year that they're calculating on, should be noted down, and zakat should be paid at 2.5%. Except the land of the shop and the furniture and the vehicle used for transport, these can be exempted from zakat. Otherwise, all the trading stock, everything should be calculated for zakat.
Okay, thank you for the answer.